drove up to Lake Louise. And we just like decided to hike all the way to the back of it and just like kept walking.
I drew, I just drew like the first thing that popped into my head, a good experience. My dog's a baby still, and she's the cutest little bean ever. And it was snowing. It was snowing one day, this was last year, and it was her first snow, and she went outside and she freaked out and she loved it.
Mm-hmm. And it just felt like walking through a painting. It was like a really cool experience. It's like the feeling of like the air and like the wind and like it's like surrounding you, these cliffs and these like trees. It's so beautiful.
Yeah. I remember feeling just like really powerful and like good. No, it's like, it sounds weird, but like that night was very out of character for me, and I just like felt like a different person. It was like a really like great feeling.
I felt nothing but good. It was like over break. I felt no pressure. I didn't have any stress. I just felt good. It was snowing and I was by myself with my dog.
This is when we went on a boat across all the islands of Portugal, and then the guy paused on a deserted island and we all just kind of ran around for 20 minutes. Like, I collected seashells, you laid on a beach, you laid there for 3 minutes.
Uh-huh.
Yep. And a lot of yellow because I miss the feeling of the sun basking like
this. Yep, me too.
Yep.
My dad, like I had to move in with my parents for a little bit and my dad accidentally left my cat out.
Aww.
And I had to come home from college and try to find my cat, and he came back, and it was just a really good experience. But the thing is, I was terrified. I was like sobbing and freaking out. I was like, you had one job to let the cat out.
Smelled really fresh and like crisp.
Like descending down to like the waterfall and just smelt fresh.
Wow. It smelled salty. Salty. I don't know if that's a smell, but yeah.
It smelled, I would say like salty because of sweat. I was upset. I was perspiring.
Did I hear anything? No, which is amazing. It was like completely quiet.
Oh, the live jazz music that was playing in the background and like people talking and eating.
Big birds, and they were just like flying through like the mountains, like over the lake, and they were just making like bird sounds. Yeah.
Sound of the waves, calming. Yeah.
Went out, just like, so it was like really quiet with my dog who was like snorting.
And like the echo was really strong, so we were just like playing that.
Sometimes it's just, I just like going to the beach because you can tune that kind of stuff out.
And that's me, and that was the sun that was beating on me, and that was my quick attempt to draw snow, and that was the ground that was just, everything was white and pure.
Taste of like really like weird limes that were in one of our drinks.
Taste of salty. Pretty too, because sometimes you get the sand in there.
I was warm. I just remember feeling like really good. I feel happy. Also made me feel sad because my friend is out of the city. But no, it made me feel happy because like I just remember like how much fun I had with her and like how much fun I like have with her, and I can't wait till she gets back here.
Because I'm doing this after I read my chemistry textbook.
Okay.
And I think it's really relaxing.
The sense of calmness and peace and happiness that being on the beach kind of thing.
All I can say is like, oh, like that was a good, I liked rehashing my memory on this memory. It was
positive feelings.
Definitely positive feeling right now.
Happy.
No, because we were literally just talking about how miserable we were. And I was like, oh my god, I have nothing to write about. I'm so miserable. I was like, wait, I left my cat. So, yeah, you did a perfect memory. Yeah.
It's like a memory I want to remember for a long time.
Down south, feel like it's torn the same way.